Qualcomm 675 is the first Snapdragon 600 series SoC to utilize Cryo 460 cores. Qualcomm introduced its mid-range Snapdragon 675 SoC in October last year. Built on 11nm manufacturing process, the Snapdragon 675 is expected to several upcoming mid-range Android smartphones. A device powered by the Snapdragon 675 has now made an appearance on the AnTuTu benchmark, giving us a better idea of what to expect from the chipset in terms of performance. The device powered by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 675 chipset managed to achieve a score of 174,402 on the AnTuTu benchmark. While the Snapdragon 670 manages to score around 150,000 points on AnTuTu, the Snapdragon 710 powered smartphone scored around 170,000 points. Quite clearly, the AnTuTu benchmark results suggest the Snapdragon 675 will be a solid upgrade even when compared to the Snapdragon 670. Qualcomm Snapdragon 675 utilizes Qualcomm's upgrade Cryo 460 CPUs, which are claimed to provide a 20% boost in overall performance compared to the previous generation. It features two performance-oriented Cryo 460 cores clocked at up to 2.0 GHz and six efficiency-oriented Cryo 460 cores clocked at up to 1.8 GHz. Graphics processing is handled by an Adreno 612 CPU. The chipset also features a Hexagon 685 DSP with Hexagon Vector Processor, Snapdragon X12 LTE modem, and a Spectra 250L image signal processor. We can expect many more smartphones powered by the Snapdragon 675 chipset to go official in the coming weeks.